Good morning. Happy Saturday. Well, today's the day. Today's our party. Rob went over to his parents last night to make homemade spaghetti sauce. So we're going to start simmering that now. I am making a Texas sheet cake. I'm going to look up a recipe for bread so I can make garlic bread, homemade garlic bread, because I have all the ingredients. And I'm also going to make homemade Caesar dressing. So if all of that turns out really well, I'll share. I told Rob that he needed to grab some bag salad last night, but we changed our mind. So I looked up a recipe, a Caesar salad dressing recipe that looks pretty easy. And we eat Caesar salad all the time. So I'm gonna try my hand at a few new things. And I'm hoping they turn out good. What you getting ready over there, Rob?
Well, last night I went over and prepared this awesome
get off my
spaghetti sauce.
Oh.
We're having some friends over tonight. We're doing a little homemade spaghetti and meatballs. With Italian sausage,
That looks.
So we're gonna let it slow cook all day long. So thanks and a shout out to my mom. This is her recipe, which all the grandkids, everybody loves. And so this is my second time making it. Looking forward to it.
Smells delicious. Every time I hear the song, it brings me right back to when my sister and Deb were here. I'll check this out.
Me and you went our separate ways.
Somebody splash.
As I told you, Lord, I never laid a hand on you. As I told you.
I wanted to show you the poppies and the stems that I put together and put in the basket. Like I said last night, I've never used poppies before, but I love them. They're so cute in this basket, and I love how delicate the petals look. So check this out. This is what the poppies look like, and if I'm not mistaken, you get 6 little stems in one bunch, and each stem has 4 stems that are in various stages of blooming, quote unquote. And so in this basket, I have 12 because this basket is really big. And then I tucked these stems down in there. The combination of this green with this green, whoops, pardon me, and then the brown with the basket, I just think it looks so good. And if I'm not mistaken, I think these come in red. So if you like red, you can order that. But love it. I have to order more. We're waiting on our guests to arrive. I thought I would show you what's on the menu for dinner tonight. This is the appetizer. This is the Terrapin Ridge Farms apple maple bacon jam over a block of cream cheese. It is delicious. I will tag them here. And we have, of course, some crackers. This is the Texas sheet cake that I cannot wait to basically face plant myself in. Salad, and I have homemade dressing in the refrigerator. This is for garlic bread, the spaghetti with some salt, and then this. And I'm gonna ask Rob if I can share the recipe because this is divine. Let's check to see what Rob is doing.
Watching my Wolfpack in North Carolina play. We're hanging in there.
We're hanging in there.